Welcome to Soul Cafe TV, where you will be uplifted, inspired, elevated, and enriched. Thank you for joining us. Please take the time to subscribe, like, and share our videos. Let others know about us, and if you ever want to be a contributor, the information is in the description. For more inspirational content, see the description for the link to Soul Cafe Radio. God bless you. Zephaniah 3:17. The Lord thy God in the midst of thee is mighty. He will save. He will rejoice over thee with joy. He will rest in his love. He will joy over thee with singing. Well, from what we see here, the Lord loves to rejoice, and he'll rejoice over those whom he has redeemed. But notice something even more fantastic, something even more sublime. The Word of God says that God will rest in his love. That reminds me of, I believe it's 2 Peter 3:15, where it says that the long-suffering of God brings salvation. So not only does God rest in his love, he trusts in that love. He trusts that somewhere on this planet, some person will respond to that love. As we continue the month of March, as we continue to look at a new beginning, let's try to look at God in a fresh new way. This time around, not a God who is angry and vindictive and just out to get you, but a God who loves, a God who rejoices over you, a God who sings at your salvation. Won't you give the Lord something to be thankful for today? Won't you give him your heart and let that be your new beginning going forward?
Stop. Give me that old time religion.